Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
Ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop. You did what you had to do, and I agreed. It might well have salvaged my friendship with Sebastian for the moment.
You did agree, and it did save your friendship with Sebastian.
For the moment. I thought we'd gone too far before, but Sebastian is in real trouble now. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders.
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Where was Sebastian when you and Anne found him?
Just ahead, in the great room. This many in theory before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian.
I was so worried about Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use it.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow created them.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is powerful dark magic. Creating in theory is incredibly difficult, but controlling them... As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling about healing Anne. When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I didn't realize what she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian dealing with dark magic.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit, make him think it's a family fight. I'll be back as soon as I can. See if you can talk some sense into Sebastian. Be careful.
Sebastian.
Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian!
I told you! The relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it, just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight Inferi all the way...
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
Solomon, don't! The relic! You'll pay for this!
Descender!
Descender!
Sorry, it had to be done.
Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian!
I told you! The relic is the answer! I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it! Just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight Inferi all the way.
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
Solomon, don't! The relic! You'll pay for this! That relic was going to save Anne!
Incendio! Descendo! Glacier! Ah! Arrest the momentum! Hey!
Fringo!
Crucio!
Sebastian, you must stop!
I won't let her suffer! Avada Kedavra!
Thank you. your choice.
Oh, Anne. What have you done? I must get out of here.
I can't let him leave. Sebastian, wait! Hold on!
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it.
He did attack us. You had no choice. It was brave, Sebastian. You clearly care more about Anne than your uncle ever did.
I knew you'd understand. I did do the right thing.
You did. I would have done the same if I knew how.
I could teach you.
No time like the present.
The killing curse won't be easy to master. As with all unforgivables, you have to mean it. Hold your wand steady. Focus. The incantation is Avada Kedavra. Your intention must be clear. I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian.
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft, all right?
You're my summoner's court opponent, Professor Ronan.
Indeed I am. Professors are allowed to have fun once in a while too, you know.
Of course. I look forward to playing against you.
And I you. I've been playing this for eons, so you haven't the chance of winning. How about we get started anyway?
I'm ready.
No time like the present. Accio! We all make mistakes. I do not recall teaching you how to play like that. Accio! Well now, nicely played. Accio! We all make mistakes. And there you have it. Yet another opportunity to learn and improve. Delightful to see such mastery from one your age. Well done. You've beaten me at my own game.
I had a good teacher.
A flatterer, I see. Although I dare say it's not unwarranted. I shall accept the compliment humbly. As the new Summoner's Court champion, you have earned a token of recognition. Do not let it go to your head. Well played in Summoner's Court. I dare say I learned a bit from you. Always a treat.
I didn't think anyone could beat Professor Ronan.
I wonder if you learn different things about astronomy at a Wadu. Anyone being as passionate about it as Shah.
Impulso! Incendio!
Is it you who've been cutting my hope, you have?
Expulso!
What would you be needing us? How have you managed to cultivate such a...
Incendio!
Lamb to the slaughter.
It's time to even the odds.
I'm just warming up.
You're going to regret that.
Nobody will believe I defeated an Ashwinder by myself.
Such arrogance!
Grip you stole.
Made a
I'll watch the light go out of your arm.
I say you're hot.
So very pink.
You're going to regret that.
Don't go down. You're in here.
Where's that goblin hell, little thief?
Knew you were still.
Incendio! Expulso!
You will pay for your deeds.
How nice.
Imperial!
a close one.
Who goes there?
Ah! How delightful.
Expulsion.
You may be more skilled than most students, but you're not better than me.
On Ranrock's hands.
Do you think I'm impressed? I don't care how many chops it took. Please, leave me in peace!
She's devastated. She just buried your uncle.
Alone. I did it for her.
Sebastian, Anne can't bear the thought of turning you in, but...
What? Turn me in? She saw what happened.
I'll give you some time to think, Sebastian.
Turn me in?
Sebastian.
Did you hear that? You saw what happened. I never wanted to hurt my uncle.
I know.
I can't believe he's gone. How did things go so wrong? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to... Oh, Anne, I was only trying to help. I can't leave now. Anne needs me more than ever. You understand. You can talk to Ominous. Make him understand. He listens to you. I need to be with Anne.
Don't worry, Sebastian. I shall speak with Ominous.
Thank you. You're a good friend, truly. no matter what happens from here. I'm glad we met.
Poor Sebastian.
Ominous.
What a mess. I can't believe it. After I last saw you, I went straight to Hogwarts. Before I had time to talk to Black, I heard from Anne. I rushed to Feldcroft and found her with Solomon's body. She was beside herself with grief. Part of her wants Sebastian to face the consequences, another part can't bear the thought of it. I don't want to lose Sebastian, but I don't think we have a choice.
We do have a choice. What good will it do to turn him in now? He clearly regrets everything. He's not going to do anything like this again.
We've both heard that before.
But we also need to think about Anne. She's lost her health, now she's lost her uncle. Do you really want to take her brother away from her too?
I understand what you're saying. Perhaps you're right. As much as I believe that Sebastian should pay for his actions, we'd only be punishing Anne as well. I hope we're doing the right thing. I'll talk to Anne. If it comes from me, she'll agree with this decision.
Thank you, Ominous. You're a good friend.
Whatever lies ahead, we must face it together. That I know.
I can never face my little daughter again.
Is there something I can help you with, Mr...
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
Why would someone risk their life for spider venom?
As a potion ingredient, acromantula venom is incredibly valuable. In large part because it is, as poor Milo has proven, impossible to get from a live acromantula.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Could you please remind me what you needed help with?
My friend Milo and I went to an acromantula's cave, hoping to harvest its venom. It didn't go well. I barely escaped. Milo wasn't so lucky. I'm hoping someone can retrieve an heirloom from Milo's body to give to his little girl.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Tell you what.
Someone's.
You're not going to like this.
The cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Yeah.
Ravenio. Confringo. Ravenio. Confringo. This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned. Confringo! Find the heirloom for Milo's daughter. Revelio. I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley. Revelio. There's a victory that came none too soon. Revelio.
Confringo! Confringo!
He's weak. He is. When's the last time you saw him catch a beast? Spends more time petting the things.
Imperial!
No!
Incendio!
The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now. Revelio.
You look none the worse for wear. I take it you decided against entering the absconder's cave, then.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm glad Milo's daughter will have something to remember him by.
I am too. As far-fetched as his schemes were, Milo was a good friend, and I shall miss him. Please, accept this reward for your trouble.
What do you have for sale?
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled and his daughter has something to remember him by. Never mind replenishing my stocks. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.